Good day and welcome everyone to our news today. Prince Harry will allegedly address all the rumors surrounding himself in his upcoming memoir, according to Radar Online. One of the rumors surrounding Prince Harry that has not died out over the years has to do with his biological dad. There have been speculations that Prince Charles is not Prince Harry's real dad. That's why their relationship has always been strained. And one of the men that has been linked to Prince Harry is his late mother, Princess Diana's ex, James Hewitt. Even though Hewitt has vehemently denied the claims that he is Prince Harry's dad, the tabloid insisted that the whole truth will come from the Duke of Sussex alone, and the identity of his biological father will allegedly be revealed in his memoir. On top of this, Prince Harry will also answer some of the biggest controversies within the royal family, and there's no rumor that won't be addressed after his book is released. Also claimed that there were fears that Prince Harry and Meghan Markle just gave Oprah Winfrey free information on some of the biggest scandals within the British clan. However, what the Duke and Duchess of Sussex told Winfrey is just the tip of the iceberg. Meanwhile, this isn't the only rumor surrounding Prince Harry's upcoming memoir. Following the announcement, the tabloids alleged that the Duke of Sussex will release his memoir on the same day as Queen Elizabeth's 95th Jubilee. However, a source for Prince Harry denied the claims by saying that the memoir will be released on another day. And just last week, In Touch Weekly claimed that Markle will be ghostwriting Prince Harry's memoir, and his name is the only one that will appear on the cover of the book. It's one thing for Harry to spill secrets. To an extent, he doesn't want to hurt his family, but Meghan, who knows where she will take the story? Look at how much damage she did with the CBS interview. That may be nothing compared to this, the source said. However, none of these rumors are true. Prince Harry won't be revealing the identity of his real father in his memoir because his real dad is Prince Charles. It is possible that he would reveal how the never-ending speculations affected him and his relationship with the heir to the throne. It's also not true that Prince Harry's book will be written by his wife, Markle. And that brings us to the end of the news today. Hope you enjoy it. Please click the like and subscribe to our news channel for more. Thanks for listening and stay safe, everyone. Have a nice day.